Hey, Zayan, yeah, no, I just now noticed my audio was turned off this entire fucking time. God damn it. God damn it. Oh, hi, people. I'm going to stream Wasteland and then do some Escape from Tartarus and then probably do Arma 3 afterwards, but yeah, that's the plan, despite I've been sitting here talking forever to myself because I didn't notice I had my audio turned off. You gotta love noob streamers when they don't notice that they have their audio turned down. God damn it. See if he accepts that. Oh yay, another just guys. Oh no, someone already got it. Trying to find a goddamn vehicle over here. Cause I am not running 10,000 fucking meters to get to the airfield. Pick me up. There we go. Thanks. Actually, no, let's go ahead and just get to the Bellota. Get my plane in the air and start fucking murdering people. Never mind, not worth it. Thinking of taking a tow or keeping the BMP-3. Keeping the BMP-3. Or BTR-60. Why am I saying BMP-3? Everybody, guys, remember what I'm doing? You could put a gun, like, in a backpack. I have a deal for gun and just get like switch between them and stuff, so I get like two main dairies or main guns. Secondary cells, you know, seeing how much that thing had ammo and decided not to because it had none. Had only like two clips. I wonder if that place has a base anymore. Like, basically keep on popping up there in areas and then disappearing. Like, there's one at Devil's Castle that got fucked up. That was a Blue Ford base.
I just gotta save it, like, doing it Blue Ford.
Didn't get many kills, because, like, too many people now. I'm an independent, gotta get a lot of kills, so I've been staying independent ever since. I think everyone just switched over to independent after a while. So I'm not talking that much. Please don't tell me that's an active Bradley. And it's not. Wow, repair pad right fucking there too. I'm still gonna go below to see the planes there, but you know, I got a Bradley, so pretty sure I'm fine. I wonder if that's up there as an actual legit base. Let's go ahead and go. Free real estate. Oh, I was trying to just drove through. Someone was there. I mean, at least I travel faster in a plane, so. At first, I just plane has guns. Let's go over to Skellige Island. No, actually, let's go over to the carrier, because I think there's probably people on there. If there's not, then let's go steal some helicopters. Because I do definitely need something better than this. Oh shit. Eject? And now I don't know what's. There we go. That was a failure. I have to sit here and swim to the ship. Which, despite it's really close, it's going to take forever. Plus, I gotta find a way up. So, I guess sit back and relax the, So, I'm gonna relax while I watch me try to swim to a ship. Unless they could just camp this place and just wait for people to land here, which people are going to. This is like one of the main places people go to with planes and shit and helicopters. Camp on that ship over there. Because there'd be some stuff to get camp and just watch out for people. At least there's a freaking boat right there, so. I can just get in that boat and drive around and see if there's any way up. Which it doesn't seem like it. Three hours later, like an inch closer to the boat, get freaking headshotted by a goddamn plane. Like, if I die now, I'm just gonna be so fucking mad. I'm kind of mad now because the fucking plane decided to just lose all airspeed and then fall out of the sky. When I guess you're not supposed to do too harsh of banking turns or maneuvers with that plane. It's gonna, you know, say no and not do it. It's gonna become lazy version of the plane. I really need to restroom, so let's go ahead and hide right here. So BRB. I'm back. sound like the boat moved further away. No, probably just as far from it. If worse comes worse, then if I can't get on this boat, I might go and hide over there. If I can't get on that boat, then I'll just go back to land. Never mind. There's an MI-24 here. So, meaning... Actually, I don't know what that means. Fuck it, let's just fucking steal it. So, I can't cry, Curly doesn't fucking want it. And I didn't know you could just do that. I didn't know you could just go to the freaking carrier. Been sitting there just running around like a dumbass. Freaking... Damn it. Make sure there's no one inside of it. I have a player wants to leave their freaking helicopter out in the open on a ship and they're not here anywhere around it. Well, then it's going to get stolen by me and other people, of course, because freaking who would give that up? Nope. Time to take this thing off. 1,000 freaking dollars? Whoa! Let's actually go ahead and repair this thing. Are you kidding me? Is that seriously what's gonna happen right now? I basically crash it right. Fucking hell. Come on, are you fucking kidding me? No. Did I bring my, yeah, I did. Okay, so I'll just get the Bradley and push it. If it's still there. Which I'm hoping it is. Because I want that Mi-24, because it's a pretty good helicopter. That place is red, so I might hit up that place with the helicopter. You know, I just hope pushing it doesn't, you know, make more problems. And even if there's a jet and that hangar right there, I'm not going to take it. I'll use a helicopter. Just to get a line up and coming at a certain angle. And yeah. That's just annoying to fly. Except for the A-10. It is, and it's just too OP. Yep, it's still there. Yay, thank you, fate. They didn't dare respawn. They're freaking piece of shit plane. hope I don't break it. That should be a spot. That should be the perfect spot for the fucking repair. That's not then. This is not a lost cause. I'm gonna keep on trying because. There we go. Oh crap. And of course the helicopter is sinking off without me knowing. It's like you're gonna put the earplugs in, there we go. Red square on my map. Whatever. Oh, pick up. Shit! God damn it. I went at way too steep of an angle at a way too low of an altitude. I am a good flyer. That was just like really. Really stupid way to die. Where did it respawn me? Tanagorsk, apparently where I crashed, it does have a person in there. It's just, where the fuck am I at?
There I am. Oh, hey dear.
Well, actually, right near the frickin' base. Or the Northwest Airfield. Let's go ahead and drive over there and let's see if we can just get something good. Again, only just 2 mags. And this thing has fucking, like, super duper good, just turning a circle. It's ridiculous. The engine sounds like it's trying to blow up. You hear like sounds like the pistons are hitting really hard. Fucking. Well, looks like today's my fucking lucky day. Yee yee! Got myself a fucking A10. God damn it. I should have just got out of there. Or should have just, you know, had. I should have a button on my controller somewhere for flares. Nope, there goes my A10. In my dreams. It's not on the coast. Ooh, spawn at Belota, or near Belota. Also near Cherno, where apparently people are, so. None here. Let's go and get over there, though, and kill whoever's inside a bull Cherno. I forgot I had a Bradley over here. So I thought Hummer's faster, or the Humvee. I would rather be in a Bradley because it is armored. And it has a big gun, so. Thank you. Trying to find out whoever is in here. That's in front of me, and that's just straight up bait. No. I can actually kind of sneak it. Also, I'm just going to find a different vehicle. Just gonna ditch that thing because that thing's fucking broken. I think this person's trying to camp Chernobyl Grove School. Let's go ahead and wait and see if anyone decides to come in Chernobyl. Yeah, no, yeah, let's camp at Chernobyl. Thing I really freaking wish is that people didn't climb ladders so fucking slow. Oh, wow. server reset. Well, I mean, then that means I'm gonna stop playing. Well, not really, but yeah.
Let's go ahead and... Oh, please, someone... No, let's just end it here.
Just getting bored anyways. So you guys are... Peace.